Yeah, I want this one. One time. Can you prepare for me? Yeah, one time. How much? Oh, this is going to wait. How much?
110 baht.
Okay, please. 110 baht. Original owner. Wow, it's very expert. Feeling so hungry, it's going to be my breakfast. Big tongue. It is too expensive in just one tongue, 110 baht. In Indian money, it is almost rupees 250. There is also pig ear, but I prefer this pig tongue. This pig tongue, when it is roasted, it is too yummy. You should put salt and just roast it. Oh my goodness, the taste is so yummy. But this one is just boiled one. There's totally difference in taste when it is roasted and when it is boiled. Roasted is far more better than the boiled one. Finish eating pig tongue. Now I need to drink some cold drinks. Okay, then I will have yes. This. Let me try this. Okay, how much?
20.
20? Okay. It is from some kind of flower only. And it is also giving the flavor like a honeybee. What fruit is this? I don't know the name of this fruit. If you know, you may write in the comment. Look at here how they are taking this raw mango and selling. Even small packets are here. These are all edible items. They are packed so nicely. And these are catfish, Highland catfish. So nicely packed in the plastic. I think this is jaggery. Jaggery. We get to see this type of fruit everywhere. Oh, this is how it looks when it is caught. Oh, she's offering me to test. Yeah. It is sour and sweet. She's offering me to test this. Good. Kapun kap. Pomelo. This is the floating market.
There are boats everywhere. Oh, so many fish here. I'll just walk around now. So many colorful fruits here on the cover board. Roasting fish here. You got to see the Taling Chan floating market. Wow, they're boiling here, boiling soup. So many big fish there. They're feeding here. Now less people because it is early in the morning, just 9:30. The market remains till evening 4 p.m. This is inside the boat only. They're cooking here on the small boat.